have yourself a nice visit, partner. Need?
Did you know there are those amongst us?
Who the hell are you? Where'd you come from? Did Moriarty send you?
These radical malcontents don't care about you. They don't care about America. All they care
Oh, him some caps? He's a liar! He just wants you to kill me. Those caps are mine, fair and square.
There are, of course, the raiders. Those anarchistic ruffians who roam the wastes.
I'm tired of hiding out here like some kind of wasteland dog. I guess you're right. Here, this is all I have. Please leave me alone now. Yeah? What is it?
These power-armored Boy Scouts are nothing more than common criminals.
No, sorry. I've left that part of my life behind. Who knows? Shoot myself up till I forget who I am? The wasteland sucks, kid.
And don't be fooled, America.
And back she comes. So, are you just thirsty, or are you ready to pay me fee? Dear Dad's not gonna find himself. Good. I hope she got what she deserved. You took care of our little lost lamb, eh? I knew I could count on you. How about you just hand over 100 caps and we'll call it even? Well, that wasn't so difficult, was it? Your dad came through here all right. Didn't stay long, though. Said he had some important business to attend to and headed off to the city. Something to do with Galaxy News Radio. Guess that'd be the place for you to start. Good hunting, and thanks for the caps.
Something on your mind? Hey, baby, what do you need?
Move. Metro. Signal. Get. unable to continue.
Welcome, friend. My brothers may be gruff, but they will lay down their lives for you.
What's the situation?
There, Sentinel. Five mutants released from their torment.
Thank you. Anyway, the area's secure, so you're free to talk to Three Dog if you need to. I'm sure. You can handle yourself, I'll give you that. But let's not get carried. I'll take that as a compliment. If we don't try to keep the mutants from killing everyone and everything in the Capital Wasteland, who will? The Brotherhood does its best, but sometimes it takes a little something special. That's where the Lion's Pride comes in. She died well. In the end, that's all that really matters. Well, the Brotherhood needed a secure outpost, and the guy who runs the radio station needed to not get his head ripped off by super mutants. It's a mutually beneficial relationship. Three Dog is the man in charge. He keeps that signal broadcasting pretty much single-handedly. He's, interesting. I'll give him that much.
If there's anything you need here, I'll try and help. Three Dog is right upstairs. You got a Pip-Boy. Tune into Galaxy News Radio and listen. It's the only radio station in the Capital Wasteland that really tells it like it is.
The look on your face says it all. You're wondering who the heck this guy is and why you should care. Well, prepare to be enlightened. I am Three Dog, jockey of discs and teller of truths, lord and master over the finest radio station to grace the wastes, Galaxy News Radio. And you, well, I know who you are. Heard about you leaving that vault, traveling the unknown, just like dear old Dad, huh? Met him already. Yep, guilty as charged. I don't usually have exposure to the public like this. It's nice to know someone's listening. Makes carrying on the good fight that much easier. Hey, not everyone's cut out for bigger and better things. Sometimes the smallest roles in the good... You wanna find your dad. And it just so happens his location is known to yours truly. He was here at Galaxy News. We had a great conversation. He's a real stand-up guy. If you want to know more, you're going to have to contribute to the good fight. I like what you're saying, but this is bigger than just you and your dad. If you want help from Galaxy News, you need to contribute to Galaxy News. That's all there is to it. Good. Because this isn't going to be easy. Galaxy News Radio is my baby. I love it. I feed it. I keep it changed. But there's one problem. No one outside of DC can hear her cry. You see, some brainless super mutant thought it would be funny to shoot at the shiny round thing on the Washington Monument. Fine, fine. Since you're too impatient to listen to the details, I'll get to the point. The broadcast relay on the Washington Monument needs to be replaced, and there's only one replacement for it. It's the dish off the old Virgo 2 lunar lander in the Museum of Technology. You're gonna be the best thing that ever happened. If you need any more info.
This anymore, cause every time I see your face, I'm in so much pain. I don't know if you would feel the same. I can't wait.